everybody, I'm Kodatsu123. Welcome back to Captive Minecraft Episode 4. So today, we are going underground, and we're going to go underground, and I need some food. But I don't have any food. But we could get some later, alright? I healed up. So, today we're going down in the mine, and going to go get... And we're gonna go explore the down with my dad. And thank God my dad has torches. And I have four extra, so...
I
saw it, but... Oh, I see two. I see gravel. Stop.
Yeah, I gotcha. Be careful, because it goes somewhere.
Wait, what?
Hey, you got it?
Yeah, I got it. But there's two more. I'll keep the... Wait. Oh, yeah, I got it. Alright, so, we're gonna continue down from the mine. Actually, no, we're gonna go.
Okay, so I see.
Lava. The brightness is telling that it's lava.
No, it's not lava, but.
But it's torches! So that's the way you came from?
Alright, I'm gonna do this, but hold on.
Yeah, I'm crouching.
Okay, there is a thing down here, but I'm gonna.
What's that noise? Why is that? A witch!
You think there's a witch?
I'm hearing weird laughter! I swear it's a witch! Or am I just me? Ugh, something here? Should I come down?
Yeah, I think you can come down.
Ah! And I heard a... Okay, I'm starting to get freaked out now. Because really, I'm hearing something. What is this noise? What's the noise? Do you hear that? That laughter?
Yeah, I don't know what it is.
Witch. I swear it's a witch. What? Are you okay?
All good. It does kind of sound like a witch, doesn't it?
Yeah. Oh, it's kind of cold. Oh my god, this is just scary.
All the noises you mean?
No, the laughter!
Oh yeah.
Yeah, do you hear that, guys?
That is...
No, do you hear that, guys? That is so scary. It's scaring me now. I know that's a witch. That has to be the laugh of a witch. It sounds like a glitch. It sounds like someone's glitching. Oh, no, I did went down here, but... I never saw that. Wait, aren't we going to a cavern? I wanted to go to a cavern. Didn't you... Daddy,
yeah.
I think we're under some water. No, I see drips of water coming down. Dad, did you say you run through a cave? Did you went through a cave? Hey, Daddy, guess what? I actually found a couple of areas that have caves. Wanna go? No, I can go there. We can go there. Wanna go? Through one of the areas, the places.
I'm hoping you run across some diamonds.
Yeah, diamonds!
Did you make a pick?
I made an iron one.
Iron
for
okay.
The diamond.
I see them. There's spiders, there's skeletons, there's creepers. Whoa.
What?
A lot of that stuff down there.
So how about you deal with it, and I stay up here. Oh, sorry, I did not know I'm pushing you, sorry. Alright. So yeah, this is episode 4, you haven't seen all the three parts, you should go check them out. Really, the achievements are going slow right now, but, okay, not that. So yeah, if you press F, you can do that. But I don't think it does anything, because if I press right click, it doesn't do anything. It doesn't do anything. Yeah, just
oh,
skeleton guy. Okay, I'm getting slowed out. There we go.
Alright, so we gotta go down.
So, yeah, this episode we're gonna go down and find some stuff. I'm getting the chills, I'm getting the chills. Oh my god, this freaking laugh is just getting annoying. And spooky. Oh my god, I'm getting chills like crazy.
Oh yeah, this is.
Then,
what? Push me here, buddy.
I don't think I should because I'm out. I'm staying here. Where I
belong. I can't go down anymore. How am I gonna get down there?
Don't know. Because I made it.
Find another way.
Alright. How about the way I came from? Okay, how about the way. I have a couple of ways. Let me. Follow me. Yeah, it's good to go down deeper. Thank God I got iron pickaxe because if we don't. That means we can't get diamonds.
Yeah, we can use that to get our diamonds, right?
So yeah, that's why I made the diamond, the iron stone. Alright, I get it. Even gold is useless. That's a fact.
No, we have to make a notch apple, right?
Wait, you need gold to make a notch? Alright. So, alright, how do you make a notch apple?
I think you surround an apple with gold.
So we need to get lots of gold and apple in the middle? So, 8 gold, I think? One, two, three. Yeah, alright. Move out of the way. Got a lot more gold.
Now, slow down.
I'm gonna slow down.
You're gonna go through the floor. You're ready to
close it up. Alright. Okay. Okay. How much do I have?
If you have 8,
5. What's this? 7.
Alright, so we need one more
and
we can make a notch
out. I'm gonna dig for real
deeper in here. That's gonna go down.
Whoa! I found an area!
Oh, you don't want to go down there, but. Oh, yeah, that's where we were. Oh.
Yeah. Because they broke the torch, sorry.
Alright.
Alright, we good! Alright, we got 7, so. Problem is, we're going down very deep that really. We just can't get anywhere. But we have to go down because if. We can try to get a notch apple. Does it have to be enchanted, actually? I just spit all over. Are you okay, Daddy? I can tell you're not. Creeper! Go. What's happening? Lava, I guess. Yeah, we should probably close it off, right?
No.
Wrong one. Go close it. Alright, I found 7 gold, and if we found one more piece of gold, we are fine. What are you doing? Trying to close it off? Okay. Alright, let me follow me, follow me. Let me start up from the beginning. Alright. Let me let's just try to get out of here first.
Yeah, I'm gonna need some more food too.
Wrong way. Go get them. Oh wait. Where what? Dad, what do you do? Dad, what did you do? No, I got another. No, I got a bag. It's back. It's back. Dad, stop. Whoa! Wait, what did we found?
What?
Was it here before?
Yeah, it's just gravel farm.
No, this area right here. I think we found. No, I don't think we found a cave. No, we just found. Alright. Where are we? Back? Alright, Dad, we're back. Where are you?
It's nighttime. I need some food bad.
Alright. I'm guessing up above? Yeah, I'm checking as well. That's what I'm doing.
Oh yeah, there's zombie up here.
And a zombie coming down as well! Did you say you put torches down? You didn't. No, you didn't. Killed it by height.
I have half a heart left.
Okay, that is bad, definitely. Alright. Hey, Dad, I want to make a leather cap.
Oh, how many gold do you have on you, buddy?
7.
I have 1.
You have 1 gold?
Yeah. Put it in this furnace, okay?
Alright.
Start smelting it.
Alright.
It's there. Coal's running out.
Nope, we ran out. We did it. We got coal. We got gold, so that means if we found an apple, do we have an apple? So that means we have the trees. Alright, I got an idea. So the only.
We have an apple in here.
Oh, we do?
We did. Did you eat it?
No, I didn't. Did I? Not sure. Don't remember.
I put an apple in here, I know.
But we can use the tree to. Alright, I'm breaking. Alright, I'm breaking the tree.
Leave a path so we can climb up.
Don't worry, I'm leaving the path. Okay. I found anything? No, I don't know. Alright, I need to leave some room for the apple to come in. Is the apple rare from a tree?
Not super rare, but.
Okay. I got an apple!
Okay. I need my notch apple bag because I'm almost dead.
I see you! Where? Alright, make one but don't eat it yet because I need to look at the achievement. The achievement is looking like it has to be enchanted. I'm not sure. Maybe, but you can eat it. You can eat it and see if it works.
Sure.
Try, because it's okay if we don't get it.
Well, then we have our stuff. I think we should
save it?
Yeah, we should look up what a notch apple is.
We'll do it now. Because I'm gonna search for another apple. You're welcome. So that means, wait, I want to watch Xe eat a golden apple because I'm still recording.
Okay.
All right.
I'm gonna make it. Ready?
I got an extra apple just in case it doesn't work. So, wait. Wait first. Look at the golden apple. This is the golden notch apple. Eat it.
Here we go.
Where?
Oh, yeah, I'm healing up.
Whoa.
So good.
But it didn't work. Did it?
Did we get an achievement?
No, we didn't.
What? What does the achievement say?
Eat a notch apple. Apple.
Eat a notch apple. That's what I did.
But what is it again?
It looks like it's glowing, doesn't it?
It looks like just a screen, I think. Overpowered, it says. So I think it has to be enchanted.
Maybe, that's it.
But just in case, I got an extra apple for that.
But we need gold.
But the problem is we don't have any gold. But Dad, we need to go down. We need to go down into the cave. Come on, we have to do it. But
all right, should we go back down?
Follow me. Actually, wait, my sword is breaking. We have iron, right? Alright, I'll cook another iron.
I got some iron.
Because, no, I got some iron. You don't have to give me some.
Them. Oh, yeah.
I need sticks. Alright, good.
I got your sticks, buddy.
Thank you. Alright, I need a sword. Because, really, my sword is close to breaking. Oh, I thought I was gonna sneeze. Alright, since we have 5 leather, I wanna make a leather cap, can I? Because I have 2 and this makes 5. Alright, I know how to make some. I know how to make it, alright? Bam. Boom. And now it's time to put it on. Give it a try. Got it on. Alright, how do I look, Daddy?
Looks nice hat.
Alright, let's go.
Go. I want to get some more wood and get this tree down and then.
I have 17 minutes of the video, so probably be quick, please.
Yeah, about 3 or 4 minutes chop, left,
chop.
Right?
Chop, chop. I have 18 minutes, so it'll probably be okay.
Okay, let's do it.
Go. Alright, I'll show you a way we can get down. That's perfect, but I think there's a creeper. Wait, I'm gonna search for it. The area. Where are you, Daddy?
I just went down.
Let me in front.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, which way are you at? Left or right? Because if you're at left, you're...
Can you see my name tag?
I think I'm... Where are you? Where are you? Because I... There it is. Here's the way. Right here. Go first. Go, let's do this.
What, you want me to just jump down?
No, not jump down, but just... No, not jump down. Alright, I think I'll get an idea. I gotta believe! Alright, I'm gonna dig kind of like... Dad, are you thinking what I'm thinking? There's lots of monsters. There's a creeper. There's a zombie. I heard a skeleton shoot an arrow. I can't shoot him. I got... That's not working. Holy mama lala! Holy mama lala, I gotta go. Why is so many mobs. This is not cool. Cause really? Hey, Jake. Hey, hold out. This is really freaky right now.
Out of bats?
Alright, this is starting to go really crazy now because there's lots of mobs right down there. There's creepers, skeletons, you name it. And there's a witch. I think I saw a witch. Why are you there? I'm sorry, I was trying to kill the bat. I think
holy. Really? That was you?
I'm trying to kill the bat. Sorry. Yeah, you're right. I dropped it on the floor. I accidentally pressed Q. I need to collect it. I need to get it back. I gotta believe. That imagine me just saying this. I gotta believe, and then just jump down and just die.
Yeah, you won't get your sword back then.
Yeah, I would just lose it all. Stupid bastard! Stupid. Okay, I'm not gonna hit you this time because literally, you're at the end, and if I hit you, you're definitely coming down. You're coming down to Monsterville. Guess what I'm gonna do? A torch? A skelly.
I see it down there.
Shooting each other. Well. Oh, that's just you. Shooting each other.
Okay, I'm gonna try and make the wall for
him. Oh, God, they're shooting me.
Okay, might be able to do it. Okay.
Be careful, there's a skeleton.
Yeah, I know, but I think I can do it. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
I think I can get your stuff quick. Give me a second.
Oh!
I got it for you, buddy.
Thank you. Give me it quick.
Hold on, I
got
it. Get back up.
I'm just about to say thank you. Thank you. You got
my. Alright, that's a good episode.
You know what? Continue. Just go mining down. I'm continuing mining down. Care to join me coming down with me?
I think what we can do is we can.
Come on, please come here with me. I'm going down a little. I'm going down in the mine, please. Come with me. Oh, iron. Sweet.
Oh, you're going that way?
Yeah, and I found lots of iron so far. Yeah, I'm digging down. See what I can find. I found something. A mine! I found something. Found another mine area. Where are you? Dad, I found another area.
Make sure it's safe.
Well, that's monsters, but please. Oh. I'm gonna block that. There. Not good. Oh, hunger.
Did you?
No, I didn't do anything. Yay, fine. And I heard it. I see gold, but problem is I can't go down.
Yeah, it's a witch in there, buddy.
Really? Wait,
yeah,
are you?
She just poisoned me or did something.
Really? I have the hunger problem. Dad, what are you doing? Why are you blocking my way?
Hold on.
What the heck are you doing? Okay, should we end it here?
Yeah, well, let's go back up.
Yeah, I'm ending it right now. But please get up quick because really there's someone here. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys in part 5. Bye, y'all!